right? What's happening?
What's Fraser got us doing now?
Unbelievable.
Hiya. They just sit down. How's it going?
Hello.
Oh. Steady.
Oh. I'm rubbish at these. Here we go.
Right, let's see what's in here. Twisty, spinny thing. Good, right.
Okay, let's see what I've got. Dice. Oh, I think. Another dice.
On.
What do you call a boomerang that doesn't come back? A stick! A stick!
Good. Okay, joke. Why did the chewing gum cross the road? Because it was stuck to the chicken. Classic. Classic.
Wow. Why did the strawberry get a lawyer? Because it was in a jam.
Right, here we go. Why was 6 afraid of 7? Because 7, 8, 9, that's rubbish. That's, you expect me to read this out? I quit.
Right, number 2. Here we go. What do you call a bunch of chess players bragging about their games in a hotel lobby? Chestnuts boasting in an open foyer.
This is Jerry, the guy that's painting for us. He's going to give you a wee joke. Jerry. Sit down.
Who hides in the bakery at Christmas? A mince pie.
Okay, here we go. Joke number 2. What carol is sung in the desert? Ooh. O come, all ye faithful.
Joke 2. Hope it's better than the last one. Why is it getting harder to buy advent calendars? Because their days are numbered.
Right, you ready for number 2? Here we go. Right. How did Mary and Joseph know that Jesus was 7 pounds, 6 ounces when he was born? They had a wee in a manger. Seriously.
Happy Christmas, everyone! Have a brilliant day!
Happy Christmas, everyone. Have a brilliant day.
Merry Christmas, everyone, and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas, everyone, from the staff team here at Glasgow Ulam to everybody in your house. We hope you have an amazing Christmas. We hope your turkey is smashing and your Brussels sprouts are stoters. We look forward to seeing you in the new year. God bless. That's a wrap.
Spinny thing. Good, right? And a joke. Wait, I don't think I have a joke. I don't have a joke.
Oh, come. Oh, camel. I can't even read it.
Camel.
Camel, all ye faithful.
Never mind.
think that's the best one.
Had to sing that.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. So this is what it's like when recording at home, because you just go to Merry Christmas.
God bless. That's a wrap. It's been emotional.
Is that me done?
I missed time here.
That's good.